another cool feature of Torque is if I want to, say I modded my vehicle and I want to, I know that now I make tons of horsepower, I can change the value, saying my maximum allowed horsepower to like 8,000, because everyone makes 8,000 horsepower. And now it'll automatically remake the scale to be a maximum of 8,000. Now, if I hit 8,000, and, you know, that's dangerous for every other part of the vehicle, I can set warning levels and make it flash on the dial and make audible warnings for if I'm getting, and that goes for anything. If the transmission temperature is too high, I can set a warning for that. If my air fuel ratio gets way too lean, I can set a warning for that. If I'm making way more boost than I should be and my turbo is about to catch fire, I can set warnings for that, or whatever. I can also change my boost maximum level, I'm fairly sure. So let's say I make 35 pounds of boost, it'll
readjust the scale.
That's readjust the scale.
That's cool. And it's also got like little telltales on it too. Hey, like little red marks that move.
The red marks show what your highest level was. So, I mean,
yeah.
I really have to rev it idle to make the boost kick in because the car doesn't like that. But and it shows what your lowest value is in orange, your highest value was in red, and there are themes, and you can change the way that it looks just based on all these different themes they have available. So they've got a couple that look like specific vehicle gauges, like a Mazda Speed 3. Most of the cars, there isn't a lot of different variety in that, but then when I go back, you already see this gauge has changed. And if I go to my real-time information, that's what it looks like now. So there's tons of different themes available for it too. So I can even look at my timing advance right now, and there's literally any and every gauge you want in different formats. So if you want to add a gauge, you can add a gauge in dial, needle form, meter form, half dials, bar displays, graph displays, digital displays, and there's a couple widgets. You can see what your fuel and air status is. You can open a map. There's this thing called Eco Warrior, which is, it kind of makes your phone like the Prius display, and when your vehicle moves, it'll tell you how to be more efficient driving and save more gas and all that sort of stuff.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, there's tons of functionality. It's way worth $10 or $5. It's $5, yeah.
Bunch of chewy?
Yep.
Yeah.
Fishtails a little bit. And that's 100. And holy cow, buddy.
Yeah, you're up to... above 150,
which is